Hello guys, let's learn together how to fold the napkins. There are many ways of folding a napkin. So napkin is also known as serviette. And the normal size of dinner napkin is 20 by 20 or maybe 24 by 24. However, the one I'm using is not in the proper size. This size is 15 by 15. Doing is pocket folding. To do the pocket folding, you can fold the napkin into half, quarter, and then roll one by one. Here you can put the cutlery. So anyone in your home, visitor come over, you can use this kind of fold and you can impress your guest. Crown fold. It's very simple and easy. The crown fold again, you have to make it to half the napkin. This is called a crown shape. It's candle folding. Again, it's very simple and easy. Tuck the last corner in here so it will not come off. This is how we can put the maybe you can put on the glass. Let's call again. Last not the least for today's session, this is gonna be one of my signature fold, napkin folding. This is called a jacket fold. Alright. This is called a jacket fold. You can use any hard paper if you want to make it a little bit beautiful. Otherwise, without the hard paper also you can do that. Alright? Thank you much for watching my video, and I hope you learn something out of it. And if you like it, please don't forget to comment below. And if you haven't subscribed my channel yet, please do subscribe and share among yourself. And thank you for everything.